replace the hard disk head from patient to donor, we will use a model number. Here you can see the model number are the same. MDHDS728080, and here is also same model number, HDS78080. My RPM is also same, and MLC some word is MLC holes match BA1773. Here is also BA1773, and the date of manufacture is May 2007. Means both the hard disk has the same architect and same donor. So for the patient, we will use a donor and the same model and same brand. For that, we will use the same hard disk for the both the portions. So from donor to patient or patient donor, we will interchange this head to this and this head to here. So we will run the patient as a working. So for that, we have fit this and a stand. So the head hard disk will be in the fixed position. We will use the tools of the platter action tools. This is a platter action tools. We will use a magnet. We have a two type of magnets. This is one magnet. This is two magnets. Head tools. Different heads for one plate, two plate, like that, different heads are there. So we can hit the head parking. And another, we have different instruments, like different company instruments are there for head platter removing. We will use these instruments. We have to arrange, we have a two, that is patient and donor. We have to arrange a hard disk on the stand, hard disk removal stand. We will fit, it is allotted for both the hard disk, 1.44 and 3.5 or 2.5 inch. So we will remove the centers, then we will arrange, tight up the hard disk on the stand so that it cannot be moved when we open the hard disk and removing the magnet. The top plate cover. When we open the top plate, you can find the head. This is one platter disk. We have a head, two head in a center and bottom. Here you can see the parking area is there, differently parking area. To remove the head outside, first of all, we have to remove the head contacts. In every hard disk, there must be a two head contact screws are there. Two are on the top, or one may be in bottom and top, or both may be in bottom. When we release the lock, then it will go up and inside, and when this is now open, then when it will be go in the parking area, it will come again, this will be locked like that. Okay, now we will remove the magnet outside. For the magnet, we are using this instrument. This is a magnet remover. The magnet has a very powerful, so we will put the magnet, press the magnet to contact with the magnet, and we will press slowly upstairs the magnet. First we will check any screw are there or not. Here is a no screws, it is just directly packing. So we will put on one side the magnet, pressing the magnet, and slowly give the pressure with the hand. Slowly give the pressure to the hand. See, you can see the magnet is coming outside. Okay, now we have released the magnet. This is your magnet. Don't put a magnet with any other items. Put on a clean area magnet. We have opened the top magnet of the one rod, that is a donor.